안녕하세요. 하루에 다섯 가지 표현 배우기 39번째 시간입니다. 오늘의 표현인 get back to라는 표현을 가지고 뒤쪽에 명사를 바꿔가면서 다섯 가지를 알아보도록 하겠습니다. 첫 번째 문장부터 들어보시죠.
I gotta get back to work. I gotta get back to work. I gotta get back to work. I gotta get back to work.
get back to의 기본 그림은 어디로 돌아가다라는 그림이고요. 거기 돌아갈 목적지가 work입니다. 다시 일하러 가야겠어요.
I gotta get back to work. I gotta get back to work.
I gotta get back to work. I gotta get back to work.
I gotta get back to work. I gotta get back to work.
I gotta get back to work. I gotta get back to work.
I gotta get back to work. I gotta get back to work.
I gotta get back to work. I gotta get back to work.
I gotta get back to work. I gotta get back to work.
다시 일하러 가봐야겠어요. Get back to work 앞에 I gotta가 들리고 있고요. I gotta 대신에 I have to 얼마든지 가능해요.
Have to get back to work. Have to get back to work. Have to get back to work. Have to get back to work.
그만 다시 일하러 가봐야겠어요.
Have to get back to work. Have to get back to work.
다시 일터로 돌아가야 됩니다.
Have to get back to work. Have to get back to work.
I have to get back to work. I have to get back to work.
I have to get back to work. I have to get back to work.
No, I really have to get back to work. No, I really have to get back to work.
Get back to work이라는 청크 앞에 다른 청크를 붙이고 있는 거죠. I got it. I have to라는 청크를 get back to work 앞에다가 붙여서 연결하고 있습니다. 1청크, 앞에 1청크는 얼마든지 다른 걸로 바꿀 수 있습니다.
I'm making back to work. I'm making back to work. I'm making back to work. I'm making back to work.
지금 여기는 굉장히 뭉개지면서 뭐라고 하는지 잘안 들리죠? 하지만 이게 어느 정도 정해져 있는 표현을 쓰고 있고요. 이게 굉장히 빨리 가고 있기 때문에 I'm gonna입니다. I'm gonna get back to work. I'm gonna get 이렇게 완전 뭉개니까 전혀 안 들리려고 하는데요. I'm gonna입니다. I'm gonna get back to work. 일하러 갈 거야.
I'm making back to work. I'm making back to work. I'm making back to work. I'm gonna get back to work.
I'm gonna get back to my work. I'm gonna get back to my work. I'm gonna get back to my work. I'm gonna get back to my work.
Okay, let's get back to work. Okay, let's get back to work. Okay, let's get back to work. Okay, let's get back to work.
여러 사람을 모아놓고 전달 사항을 전달한 후에 자 그럼 각자 위치로 일하러 가시죠. 라고 할 때 let's get back to work 이렇게 쓰면 됩니다.
That's it. Let's get back to work. That's it. Let's get back to work. That's it. Let's get back to work. That's it. Let's get back to work.
전달 사항 이상입니다. 모두 각자의 위치로.
That's it. Let's get back to work. That's it. Let's get back to work.
바쁜 사람을 붙잡고 얘기를 한참 하다가 아, 자 그러면은 제가 돌려 보내드려야겠네요.라고 얘기하고 싶으면.
Alright, well, I'll let you get back to work. Alright, well, I'll let you get back to work. Alright, well, I'll let you get back to work. Alright, well, I'll let you get back to work.
좋아요. 그럼 다시 일하러 갈수 있도록 보내드려야겠네요.
Alright, well, I'll let you get back to work. Alright, well, I'll let you get back to work.
I'll let you get back to work. I'll let you get back to work. I'll let you get back to work. I'll let you get back to work.
Well, I'll let you get back to work. Well, I'll let you get back to work.
Okay, everybody, let's get back to work. Okay, everybody, let's get back to work.
단체로 어떤 수술을 하고 있던 의사들이 자, 그러면 다시 작업하자고. 하던 일을 마저 하자고. 이렇게 할 때도 쓸 수 있습니다.
Okay, everybody, let's get back to work. Okay, everybody, let's get back to work.
좋아, 다들 하던 수술 마저 하자고.
Okay, everybody, let's get back to work. Okay, everybody, let's get back to work.
Well, I'll just get back to work. Well, I'll just get back to work. Well, I'll just get back to work. Well, I'll just get back to work.
전에 하던 일 마저 하러 가야겠어요.
Well, I'll just get back to work. Well, I'll just get back to work.
휴직을 했던 직장인이 복직하다, 직장으로 복귀하다라고 할 때 get back to work 이 말을 자주 쓰게 되는데요.
But I'm also ready to get back to work. But I'm also ready to get back to work. But I'm also ready to get back to work. But I'm also ready to get back to work.
하지만 저는 복직할 준비 역시 되었어요.
But I'm also ready to get back to work. But I'm also ready to get back to work.
And now I'm ready to get back to work. And now I'm ready to get back to work. And now I'm ready to get back to work. And now I'm ready to get back to work.
그리고 지금 저는 복귀할 준비가 되었어요.
And now I'm ready to get back to work. And now I'm ready to get back to work.
I should let you get back to work. I should let you get back to work. I should let you get back to work. I should let you get back to work.
하던 일 마저 하시게 돌려 보내드려야겠네요.
I should let you get back to work. I should let you get back to work.
All I wanted to do is get back to normal with Caroline. All I wanted to do is get back to normal with Caroline. All I wanted to do is get back to normal with Caroline. All I wanted to do is get back to normal with Caroline.
이번에는 돌아갈 대상이 normal입니다. 여기서 normal은 정상이라든지 평범한 일상을 의미하고요. 내가 원했던 거는 캐롤라인과 정상화되는 거야. 관계가 정상화되는 거지. 그게 원했던 거 전부야.
All I wanted to do is get back to normal with Caroline. All I wanted to do is get back to normal with Caroline.
promise everything's gonna get back to normal. I promise everything's gonna get back to normal. I promise everything's gonna get back to normal. I promise everything's gonna get back to normal.
모든 게 정상으로 돌아갈 것이라고 약속할게.
I promise everything's gonna get back to normal. I promise everything's gonna get back to normal.
So maybe now we can get back to normal. So maybe now we can get back to normal. So maybe now we can get back to normal. So maybe now we can get back to normal.
그러니까 이제 우리가 다시 정상으로 평범했던 일상으로 돌아갈 수 있겠군.
So maybe now we can get back to normal. So maybe now we can get back to normal.
What about the chance to get back to normal? What about the chance to get back to normal? What about the chance to get back to normal? What about the chance to get back to normal?
What about은 어쩌구라는 뜻입니다. 정상화될 수 있는 기회는 어쩌구? 그 기회를 날리자 말이야?
What about the chance to get back to normal? What about the chance to get back to normal?
Maybe we need a little more time to get back to normal. Maybe we need a little more time to get back to normal. Maybe we need a little more time to get back to normal. Maybe we need a little more time to get back to normal.
아마 정상화 되려면 시간이 좀 더 필요해.
Maybe we need a little more time to get back to normal. Maybe we need a little more time to get back to normal.
What needs to get back to normal is you. What needs to get back to normal is you. What needs to get back to normal is you. What needs to get back to normal is you.
정상으로 돌아올 필요가 있는 것은 너야. 이상한 건 너라고.
What needs to get back to normal is you. What needs to get back to normal is you.
So, I guess we should just put this behind us and get back to normal.
Sounds like a plan.
So, I guess we should just put this behind us and get back to normal.
Sounds like a plan.
그러니까 내 생각에는 이 문제를 뒤로 하고 평범한 일상으로 우리가 돌아가야 된다고 생각해. 그거 좋은 생각이야.
So, I guess we should just put this behind us and get back to normal.
Sounds like a plan.
I just want us to get back to normal.
We're never going back to normal. Don't you understand that?
I just want us to get back to normal.
We're never going back to normal. Don't you understand that?
남자가 지금 큰 사고를 친 상황이고요. 평범했던 우리의 일상으로 돌아가고 싶어. 절대 그럴 수가 없어. 맑게 못 알아먹어?
I just want us to get back to normal.
We're never going back to normal. Don't you understand that?
We gotta get back to the bathroom. We gotta get back to the bathroom. We gotta get back to the bathroom. We gotta get back to the bathroom.
Get back to 뒤에 장소가 오게 되면은 그 장소로 돌아가다라는 굉장히 이해하기 쉬운 표현이죠. 그 장소로 돌아가다. 경찰이 지금 증거를 채취하던 화장실을 의미하고 있고요. 그 화장실에 다시 가봐야겠어.
We gotta get back to the bathroom. We gotta get back to the bathroom.
I gotta get back to the lab. I gotta get back to the lab. I gotta get back to the lab. I gotta get back to the lab.
연구실로 실험실로 돌아가봐야 해요.
I gotta get back to the lab. I gotta get back to the lab.
And if you wanna get back to the OR. And if you want to get back to the R. And if you want to get back to the R. And if you want to get back to the R.
그리고 만약 네가 수술실로 돌아가고 싶다면.
And if you want to get back to the R. And if you want to get back to the R.
I gotta get back to the R. I gotta get back to the R. I gotta get back to the R. I gotta get back to the R.
응급실로 돌아가야 해.
I gotta get back to the R. I gotta get back to the R.
Gotta get back to the hospital. Gotta get back to the hospital. Gotta get back to the hospital. Gotta get back to the hospital.
병원에 다시 가봐야 해요.
Gotta get back to the hospital. Gotta get back to the hospital.
I have to get back to the office anyway. I have to get back to the office anyway. I have to get back to the office anyway. I have to get back to the office anyway.
어쨌거나 사무실에 다시 가봐야 해.
I have to get back to the office anyway. I have to get back to the office anyway.
I have to get back to the office. I have to get back to the office. I have to get back to the office. I have to get back to the office.
You need to get back to the seminar. You need to get back to the seminar. You need to get back to the seminar. You need to get back to the seminar.
세미나가 열리는 곳으로 다시 돌아가.
You need to get back to the seminar. You need to get back to the seminar.
Well, my lunch break is over, so I have to get back to the club. Well, my lunch break is over, so I have to get back to the club. Well, my lunch break is over, so I have to get back to the club. Well, my lunch break is over, so I have to get back to the club.
점심시간이 끝났기 때문에 클럽으로 돌아가 봐야 해요.
Well, my lunch break is over, so I have to get back to the club. Well, my lunch break is over, so I have to get back to the club.
We gotta get back to the chopper. We gotta get back to the chopper. We gotta get back to the chopper. We gotta get back to the chopper.
우리는 헬기가 있는 곳으로 돌아가야 해. 차변의 헬리콥터입니다.
We gotta get back to the chopper. We gotta get back to the chopper.
We should get back to the beach. We should get back to the beach. We should get back to the beach. We should get back to the beach.
우리는 해변으로 돌아가야 해요.
We should get back to the beach. We should get back to the beach.
Want to get back to the beach? Everything's gonna be fine. Want to get back to the beach? Everything's gonna be fine. Want to get back to the beach? Everything's gonna be fine. Want to get back to the beach? Everything's gonna be fine.
일단 우리가 해변으로 돌아가면 모든 게 다 괜찮아질 거야.
Want to get back to the beach? Everything's gonna be fine. Want to get back to the beach? Everything's gonna be fine.
By the time you get back to the beach, camp could be gone again. By the time you get back to the beach, camp could be gone again. By the time you get back to the beach, camp could be gone again. By the time you get back to the beach, camp could be gone again.
네가 해변에 다다를 때쯤이면 캠프가 또다시 사라져 있을 수도 있어.
By the time you get back to the beach, camp could be gone again. By the time you get back to the beach, camp could be gone again.
And you'll never get back to the island because I'm the only pilot you got. And you'll never get back to the island because I'm the only pilot you got. And you'll never get back to the island because I'm the only pilot you got. And you'll never get back to the island because I'm the only pilot you got.
넌 절대로 섬으로 돌아갈 수 없어. 왜냐하면 네가 가진 유일한 조종사가 나니까.
And you'll never get back to the island because I'm the only pilot you got. And you'll never get back to the island because I'm the only pilot you got.
Someone's gonna catch us. We should get back to the party. Someone's gonna catch us. We should get back to the party. Someone's gonna catch us. We should get back to the party. Someone's gonna catch us. We should get back to the party.
우리를 캐치한다라는 말은 우리의 이런 불륜 현장을 누군가가 목격하다라는 뜻입니다. 누군가가 보겠어요. 어서 파티장으로 돌아가요.
Someone's gonna catch us. We should get back to the party. Someone's gonna catch us. We should get back to the party.
When you're done, get back to the party. When you're done, get back to the party. When you're done, get back to the party. When you're done, get back to the party.
작업이 끝나면 파티장으로 돌아가.
When you're done, get back to the party. When you're done, get back to the party.
Why don't you girls get back to the party? Why don't you girls get back to the party? Why don't you girls get back to the party? Why don't you girls get back to the party?
너네 여자애들 파티장으로 돌아가는 게 어때? 원하는 이유가 안 들리시는 분들은 이 영상을 보시고요.
Why don't you girls get back to the party? Why don't you girls get back to the party?
Yeah, I'd like to get back to the party.
I know you do.
Yeah, I'd like to get back to the party.
I know you do.
Yeah, I'd like to get back to the party.
I know you do.
Yeah, I'd like to get back to the party.
I know you do.
그래요, 저는 파티장으로 돌아가고 싶어요. 알고 있어.
Yeah, I'd like to get back to the party.
I know you do.
Yeah, I'd like to get back to the party.
I know you do.
I have to get back to study. I have to get back to study. I have to get back to study. I have to get back to study.
원래 어떤 행동을 하고 있다가 잠시 딴짓을 하다가 다시 돌아갈 때 하고 있던 그 행동으로 돌아가다라고 할 때 get back to를 쓸 수 있습니다. 다시 공부해야겠어. 공부하다가 중간에 게임하고 다시 공부할 때 쓸 수 있겠죠.
I have to get back to study. I have to get back to study.
We just gotta get back to having fun. We just gotta get back to having fun. We just gotta get back to having fun. We just gotta get back to having fun.
Have fun은 재밌게 놀다라는 뜻이기 때문에 아 다시 재밌게 놀자.
We just gotta get back to having fun. We just gotta get back to having fun.
So let's get back to the way we were. So let's get back to the way we were. So let's get back to the way we were. So let's get back to the way we were.
그러니까 우리가 옛날에 지내던 그 예전 모습 그대로 돌아가자고.
So let's get back to the way we were. So let's get back to the way we were.
And let's get back to the way things were. And let's get back to the way things were. And let's get back to the way things were. And let's get back to the way things were.
그러니까 다시 예전 모습 그대로 돌아가자 말이야.
And let's get back to the way things were. And let's get back to the way things were.
브루노 마스의 노래 중에서 이런 가사가 있죠. 내가 너라면 바꿀 게 하나도 없어. 왜냐하면 너는 너무 멋지니까. 너의 현재 있는 모습 그대로 말이야. The way you are. 현재를 쓰고 있죠. The way 주어 동사. 너의 있는 모습 그대로 이렇게 해석합니다. 너의 있는 모습 그대로 너무 멋지기 때문에 성형을 하거나 바꿀 게 전혀 없다라는 그런 얘기죠. 우리가 과거에 그랬던 모습 그대로 돌아가자. 과거의 상황이 그랬던 것처럼 그대로 돌아가자. 단어는 쉽지만 해석이 쉽지 않은 굉장히 영어스러운 표현이죠.
Cause you're amazing just the way you are.
네, 저작권 관계로 제가 허접하게 한번 불러봤습니다. 자, 마지막 표현으로 가보죠.
Can I get back to you? Can I get back to you? Can I get back to you? Can I get back to you?
마지막으로는 to 다음에 사람이 오는 경우인데요. 사람에게 다시 돌아가다. 즉 하던 얘기를 중간에 무슨 일이 있어가지고 끊고 다시 그 얘기를 하기 위해서 사람에게 돌아가다. 즉 다시 연락드릴게요. 나중에 통화하면 안 될까요?
Can I get back to you? Can I get back to you?
All right, I'll get back to you. Thanks. All right, I'll get back to you. Thanks. All right, I'll get back to you. Thanks. All right, I'll get back to you. Thanks.
알겠습니다. 다시 올게요. 고마워요.
All right, I'll get back to you. Thanks. All right, I'll get back to you. Thanks.
I gotta get back to my friend. I gotta get back to my friend. I gotta get back to my friend. I gotta get back to my friend.
친구한테 다시 가봐야 해요. 걸어서 다시 가건, 걸어서 다시 찾아오건, 전화 연락으로 다시 연락하건 다 쓸 수 있는 표현입니다. 지금 여기서는 친구한테 가봐야 해 이 말이죠.
I gotta get back to my friend. I gotta get back to my friend.
I'll find out and get back to you. I'll find out and get back to you. I'll find out and get back to you. I'll find out and get back to you.
알아보고 다시 연락할게.
I'll find out and get back to you. I'll find out and get back to you.
I'll get back to you. I'll get back to you. I'll get back to you. I'll get back to you.
다시 연락할게.
I'll get back to you. I'll get back to you.
I'll get back to you later.
I'll get back to you later. I'll get back to you later. I'll get back to you later.
이거는 중간에 어떤 얘기를 나누다가 끊겨가지고 떠나면서 그때 하는 얘기입니다. 나중에 다시 연락할게.
I'll get back to you later. I'll get back to you later.
I'll get back to you with numbers. I'll get back to you with numbers. I'll get back to you with numbers. I'll get back to you with numbers.
수치가 나오면 그 수치를 가지고 너한테 다시 연락할게.
I'll get back to you with numbers. I'll get back to you with numbers.
I'll have to get back to you on that. I'll have to get back to you on that. I'll have to get back to you on that. I'll have to get back to you on that.
그 문제에 관해서 다시 제가 연락드려야겠네요.
I'll have to get back to you on that. I'll have to get back to you on that.
I'll look into it. I'll get back to you about it. I'll look into it. I'll get back to you about it. I'll look into it. I'll get back to you about it. I'll look into it. I'll get back to you about it.
조사해 보고요. 그것에 관해서 다시 연락드릴게요. 그것에 관해서라고 할 때 about도 되고 온도 되죠?
I'll look into it. I'll get back to you about it. I'll look into it. I'll get back to you about it.
Leave me a message and I'll get back to you. Leave me a message and I'll get back to you. Leave me a message and I'll get back to you. Leave me a message and I'll get back to you.
메시지를 남겨 주시면 연락 드리겠습니다.
Leave me a message and I'll get back to you. Leave me a message and I'll get back to you.
Why don't you let us talk it over and we'll get back to you. Why don't you let us talk it over and we'll get back to you. Why don't you let us talk it over and we'll get back to you. Why don't you let us talk it over and we'll get back to you.
저희가 그것에 대해서 얘기를 해보고 다시 연락드리겠습니다. Want you가 안 들리시는 분들은 이 영상을 보시고요.
Why don't you let us talk it over and we'll get back to you. Why don't you let us talk it over and we'll get back to you.
Yes, I will have her get back to you. Yes, I will have her get back to you. Yes, I will have her get back to you. Yes, I will have her get back to you.
Have 동사는 사람이 오고 동사 원형이 왔을 경우에 문법 체계에서 사역 동사라고 부르죠. 시키다 동사입니다. 알겠습니다. 그녀에게 시켜서 다시 연락드리라고 할게요.
Yes, I will have her get back to you. Yes, I will have her get back to you.
Miss, I'm going to get back to you as soon as I have something. Miss, I'm going to get back to you as soon as I have something. Miss, I'm going to get back to you as soon as I have something. Miss, I'm going to get back to you as soon as I have something.
뭔가 결과가 나오는 대로 연락드리겠습니다. 안문의가 안 들리시는 분들은 여기를 보시고요. As is가 안 들리시는 분들은 이 영상을 보세요.
Miss, I'm going to get back to you as soon as I have something. Miss, I'm going to get back to you as soon as I have something.
I'm sorry, I've been meaning to get back to you. I'm sorry, I've been meaning to get back to you. I'm sorry, I've been meaning to get back to you. I'm sorry, I've been meaning to get back to you.
미안해, 너한테 연락을 계속 하려고 했었어.
I'm sorry, I've been meaning to get back to you. I'm sorry, I've been meaning to get back to you.
So I'll get back to you guys in a few days. So I'll get back to you guys in a few days. So I'll get back to you guys in a few days. So I'll get back to you guys in a few days.
그러면 며칠 뒤에 다시 찾아오겠습니다. 그럼 며칠 뒤에 다시 올게요. 그럼 며칠 뒤에 다시 연락드리겠습니다.
So I'll get back to you guys in a few days. So I'll get back to you guys in a few days.
이번 강의에서는 get back to에 대해서 집중적으로 알아보았습니다. 오늘 준비한 영상 여기까지고요. 다음에는 더 알찬 표현으로 찾아뵙도록 하겠습니다. 감사합니다.